Let's hope the best could win, right? Let's go, let's go.
Off I go then. Rest me all. Right then. All right.
No.
Rest me all. Off I go then. Job done. Right then. All work. Right then. Job done.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Research is going. Come on.
What is it? Off I go then.
Can I get this done? Seriously doubt it. Yes. I'm dead. Okay. Damage and speed, range will be later upgraded. Need to keep enough money for both of those upgrades immediately. Oh, come on. What the hell? Why would you not kill this? Ah. At least let me get those two. Before I die, shall we? Oh yeah. Can easily die now.
Off I go then. Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. Upgrade.
Okay, we'll go for rangers only. And of course upgrades. I can afford one more and start upgrading the range. Man, speed, speed, speed. Damn. Oh, okay. The okay. Okay, so now pumping up those upgrades. 3-4, how are those guys? 2-1, oh okay. 4-3 on that side. It's pretty good. 4-1, okay. Three of those running. Need to get those maxed out. I think I'm ahead with the speed on 6, attack is on 5, okay. Okay, upgrades are flowing in. Champion. As good as that. Need the money from him to be able to keep upgrading. So let's kill it. Of course, first is going to be the speed. Damage. Range on the wasp. There we go. Range. Oh, I should have not done the range. Now I don't have money for Ah, here we go. 8 on the speed. How can I see the speed? I cannot. But my guys are on fast speed, so yeah, still gonna get some researches in. Before we die again. Yeah, this is dead. So let's get ready. Yeah, GG, well played. I am the man. Yep, the hackers strikes again. I don't know, boys. Tell me, is it me or what? Yeah, I don't need you anymore. I cannot die. Danny, what is happening, man? Let's see, I think this time I may be able to see the beautiful tower upgrades. That's level 9 already. Level 10, 50% attack speed increase. Yeah, we'll definitely be able to do to see the the next upgrades. Because that's level 9, that's level 10, this is level 6. We're going pretty nicely. They are all going pretty nicely. Look at this, level 9. Wow, okay. Dead Angel is pretty far ahead on those upgrades. I like that. He will die though. Okay. Show me melee magic range. Ooh, range kills. Yes, I want. This will keep upgrading for now. Need more upgrade centers. We're upgrading this. This needs attack, this needs range. Okay. Range kills. Ranged and a hero ward. But they're really more up into the range kills. So let's check this out. Oh no. No. Range kills. Here we go. Well, This is still not that good. Okay, we need... can get those now. Kills and a melee. Oh yeah. Would love to see that. Okay, what we are upgrading here. Ranged hero. Yeah, let's check this ranged hero tower. So this has multi-shot. With shooting additional another objective in range when attacking an enemy. Okay. Arrows into rockets. Not bad, not bad, I like it. Now we need this ranged hero. Okay, okay. Ooh, cold arrows. 150 damage only. Okay, we got the melee. Sort this out. Melee. Wait. Oh no, I didn't got it. So those towers are not too good actually. Oh, I upgraded the chaos actually. Let's see. And chaos. 8 additional enemies. Okay. So chaos. Chaos melee is pretty powerful tower. Not going to lie about this. Darion on level 34. This is it with catapults on level 15. And that 31. So from what I saw, this chaos melee is pretty impressive tower. Melee range. ...1200 range, normal attack speed, okay. This doesn't look too powerful to me. No, not really. 370. Nah, this is not chaos in range. So the chaos is the tower actually to go for it. When you hit enough researches, the chaos is the tower. Definitely. Extreme damage. And this melee is pretty powerful, even though it's 380 range. up to 8. Well. So obviously this maps. So obviously this maps this